Hey guys, welcome back. And while doing more Riddler trophies, I found another burning building. So let's investigate. I hate these things.
You're going back to jail, Lynn.
Scarecrow promised me Gotham. Tinder for my flame.
We go after him again. Oh, just slow down. Never.
Get away. No, you won't catch me. I can't be
Oh God, I'm gonna lose him. So close, I almost had it.
I can't be stopped. No, you won't catch me.
I really hate this guy. That was cheating. We've almost got him.
Give up and burn. I can't be stopped. No, you won't catch me. can't stop me, Batman.
You know what, Firefly?
We'll be ashes by dawn.
I get a fire extinguisher and throw it in your face.
Another run-in with Fireflies up.
Just like the last time. He's attacking fire stations.
Perhaps he takes their work personally, sir.
Keep tabs on the other stations, Alfred. Let me know when he strikes.
That could come in handy, actually. Okay. Let's see what to do, it's the main story. I feel like I haven't done any in a while, so... where we were earlier with Poison Ivy.
What? We hurry all the way here and Crane's killed her already? He's got no sense of occasion.
We both know fear is theatrics, Batman. So permit me the indulgence of putting on this show.
Ooh. Maybe I got Bagface wrong. Oh, oh! Here comes the toxin. I can practically taste it.
She's alive. I thought she was dead for a minute.
What's happening?
Barbara!
Yes, you see it now. The horror behind the glass.
No.
The monster that will be your end. Unless you pick up that gun and deny him.
No.
Don't listen! Barbara, it's me! Your friend.
You won't get me. I won't let you get me.
You will bring death.
No.
To follow you.
Sir, what's happened?
She's gone, Alfred.
What do you mean?
Barbara. Scarecrow was punishing me. He killed her.
No. Oh, my... Well, sir, we need to focus. The people of Gotham need you.
I should have protected her, Alfred. She's dead because of me.
Sir, please listen. Stagg's files have revealed what the Cloudburst does. It's a dispersal device. Sir, don't you see? Scarecrow has the means to engulf the entire city in fear toxin. You stopped him from making it operational, but it's only a matter of time. Sir, did you hear me?
He heard you. He's wondering how he can live with himself.
Master Bruce, don't let Miss Gordon's death... Don't let it be for nothing.
Oh, you can't bring her back. Let Uncle Jay take charge. No more bad memories, no more pain, no more fear. Scout on
her. Ivy.
Oh, no.
Sir?
Alfred, run a satellite scan of the city. Let me know the instant you locate the Cloudburst.
Of course, Sam. Where are you going?
GCPD. Ivy was immune to Scarecrow's toxin.
You think she will help?
She doesn't have a choice.
Okay, Barbara is not dead. Okay, maybe she is. But she can't be. Or is she? No. It's a hallucination. They wouldn't kill off Barbara.
I can't risk being exposed to the toxin.
You come in and join me. Maybe we could pick her brains off the wall and find out why she did it.
But on the plus side, we're going to see Ivy. I knew we weren't done with her. I knew she'd be back. Ah, damn it. Guess we're off to the GCPD then.
This time tomorrow I go dark. Got my money, got a new identity lined up. No one will find me. What kind of boring post is this? Stuck in here guarding a portable radar dish and all the actions out there. Well, it's great. We've got a sea view, gun turrets protecting us. We're not exposed to whatever those freaks pump into the air next. No.
Yeah, let's not finish that sentence.
Riddler, talk while you still can.
I'll tell you everything I know!
It'll do.
Let's go see what Ivy's up to. Oh god, just think what was gonna happen when Jim finds out. Maybe it's Jim. What was that riddle again? Never mind. There was a thingy in here, weren't there, that I could use?
Identity confirmed.
Batgirl! A fun little thing.
Lockdown clock tower. Authorization. Batman.
Right, no more delaying. To the GCPD. That'll work. What if we went into gym here? That's going to be so... awkward. Or we could just not tell him.
We still haven't heard from the commissioner. Why the hell doesn't he let us help?
Good to see you, Batman.
Look at all these lovely criminals.
FYI, yours truly interviewed Stag last year. Everything checked out.
What the hell happened on that airship?
Scarecrow took the cloudburst.
I'm guessing that's bad.
Where's Gordon?
He's still looking for Barb. I can't reach him. Tell me you found her, Batman.
Cash, I'm sorry.
No, don't say it. Not her.
If Gordon comes back here, lock him up. He goes after Scarecrow. It only ends one way.
Doesn't seem real, Batman. I can't imagine what Jim's gonna do. Barbara was everything.
Hey, girl.
I know that you're
not
well,
you.
But you have never come back here tonight. We're firefighters, not Navy SEALs.
I need your help.
From where I'm standing, you need a miracle.
That bloody chair.
You are scared.
You would be too if you knew what Scarecrow's planning.
And I should trust you. Why?
Because without your help, every plant in this city will die. About that miracle.
I created a spore to counter the effects of Crane's toxin. It's easy when you know how, and can manipulate plants on a molecular level.
Could it protect the entire city?
Theoretically, but there's no way I can produce enough on my own.
Then let's get you some backup.
Yes!
The botanical gardens. They're the oldest plants in Gotham. They'll tell me what we need to do.
Yes, Ivy! Yes! Well, then she could really do with some shoes. She never wears shoes. And I knew we were going to go to those gardens.
Cash, the shutter door isn't opening. What's happening?
There's one big mother of a tank driving around out there. It doesn't look friendly.
Neither do I. Open the shutter door and I'll scan it from the rooftops. See if I can find a weakness.
I'll open it. Try not to get killed.
There's the tank. I'll need to scan its hull to find a weakness I can exploit. I need to zoom and focus on the target to scan from this distance.
Sector 3, all non-essential personnel, clear the immediate area. The Batmobile doesn't own these rooms.
That's the left side scanned. Now I need to... That's the rear scanned. I just need to scan the right side. The Cobra drone has enough firepower to rip the Batmobile to shreds in just a few shots. And its armor is too thick for my weaponry to penetrate head-on. However, there is a weakness. The drone's rear exhaust port leads straight to the power core. One well-placed shot with the Batmobile's 60mm cannon should take it out.
Cool. Where'd it go?
I need to get out of the tank's range before I can call in the Batmobile.
Fine.
I'm everywhere.
I can use the radar to track the drone's movements and get behind it for a clear shot at the exhaust port.
Thank you.
bombs he's using, the armor was impenetrable.
You can't just roll a single heavy armor unit into the field and expect to crush him under it. He's better than that. Initiate stage 2 attack protocols. Deploy all Cobra units in group formation.
Mr. Wayne, I trust that tank didn't give you too much trouble. I thought you'd like to know that the Batmobile upgrade you requested is ready for installation at the Clock Tower facility. Assuming the car's still in one piece, of course.
Thanks, Lucius.
Okay. Maybe. Is it Jason? Could the Dark Knight be Jason? Is it Jason Todd or Tim? I'm thinking of. I think it's Jason. Could be. I forgot about him. Car needs a wash. It's getting a bit dirty.
The weapons generator Mark 3 allows the user to overcharge secondary weapons, increasing their offensive capability.
Cool.
Now to get Ivy to the botanical gardens.
Yes. Quick look around. May as well do that one while I'm here. Who's shooting at me?
Thanks, Alfred. I'll need to take them out before I drop off Ivy.
Oh, yay. Oh shit, wrong button.
Thank you.
peachy keen.
Whatever you're planning, it won't be enough. You can't fix this. Tonight ends with Gotham's ball and me watching you die.
Try and get me to the botanical gardens in one piece, Batman. Or you can kiss that miracle goodbye.
She says, as we arrive. Where's Harley Quinn? What's she doing these days?
We're here, Ivy. What now?
Look at her. She's been here since before man walked the earth. She still holds great power. But she's weak. Poisoned by decades of pollution. She won't be able to fight Scarecrow's toxin on her own.
Then we need another.
There aren't any left like her. Not anymore.
What happened?
What do you think? Man, you cut them back, built over them, stopped them from reaching the sun.
If I can locate the roots, could you revive them?
They're lost. Buried beneath this concrete monstrosity. How will you...
The bigger the plant, the deeper the root. You wait here. I'll find a way to break them free.
Oh, I love how we're teaming up with Ivy. It's so awesome. She'll probably betray us, though, but I don't care. Ooh.
Lucius, I need a way to track an ancient root system. It's deep underground.
I'm sure I can throw something together, but it may take me a little while. Come to Wayne Tower when you're ready.
Thanks, Lucius. Alfred, give me an update on Gotham's Most Wanted.
Let's see. Nightwing has been tracking another of Penguin's trucks. This will undoubtedly lead to another cache, and a chance to rid the city of Cobblepot and his flood of weapons. We also have a robbery in progress at the Bank of Gotham in Chinatown. Surveillance footage confirms that the perpetrators are known associates of Two-Face. Perhaps Mr. Dent has misplaced his coin. Whatever his reason, he needs to be stopped.
Thanks, Alfred.
Ugh, more stuff. I'm going to do some Riddler trophying and then I'll probably head over to the bank and deal with Two-Face. So I'll end the episode here and I'll see you there. Make sure to like and subscribe and I will see you soon.
Two-Face's crew is robbing the Bank of Gotham in Chinatown. They're not getting their hands on 1 cent of Gotham's money.